The radar station was involved in controversy in 2006, when motorists were having problems with their vehicles, such as engines and lights cutting out, with speedometers reading 150 miles an hour as they were going 40 as they passed the radar station. The Ministry of Defence denied the claims, but eventually admitted that the Type 93 radar under the dome was slightly out of alignment between November 2005 and February 2006.
Just walking around, folks, and we find something like this in the bushes, hidden in the grass. Proper solid.
Yeah.
I reckon it's like a road thing. It's marking or something like that.
What, Trev?
This fence goes all the way along.
Let's go, follow the fence line.
Yeah.
So this is part of the original fence line for the Rota station. I don't know, 1950s maybe, or what do you reckon, Second World War? Possibly. There's the bunkers. Underneath the part that's still active, folks, is an R1 rotor bunker. That's still being used. I think it is abandoned down there, they don't use it, but the original guardhouse is still there and everything's maintained, which is a good thing. Above features, and the bunker's left as a time capsule. So it might be worth trying to get hold of them. See if we can have access to it, folks. What's that sound? What's...
Lorry!
Is it? Another one?
It's been there a while, hasn't it? The back beat is at the top of the tail lift. Half of me wants to stand on it and look over the head.
Yeah. Go for it.
Tell you what there is.
What?
There's a cab. Steering wheel's still there. As far as I can see now, it's just brambles.
Damn.
Could be other gems in here.
There might have been. There might have been. There might be more bunkers.
There is, I don't think there's any more buildings. I can't see any from here.
Right.
This is going to go well.
Here, look, you can see the original wire, barbed wire seam.
Cool. My finger, you can see the original form still in it.
Well, I reckon renovation.
We're running a renovation business because they've got, you know, there's tons of building materials and stuff.
Yeah. And asbestos. What are they going to do with that? I mean, lots of asbestos, folks. We know how dangerous asbestos is, don't we?
Yawn.
Thought we'd stop. Oh, God, so that sun is annoying, you know that? Thought we'd stop for a quick rest at the radar site, folks.
Sponsored by Lucasaid.
Yeah, so type. Looking at a photo of this actual site from the 1960s, 1963, as a matter of fact, and it's got a Type 80 radar on top of this building right here. So check this out.
Yeah.
Too big that is. How the hell did that stay up? So these plinths that were actually, this what would have held that. Look at the arms coming down.
Yeah.
We said all that has been demolished, though. It hasn't, because we're sitting in it.
Yeah. Probably they're talking about the radar, maybe.
Yeah.
Madness.
Type 80 is where we are.
Yeah. So the Type 14...
No, stop. Type 14 plinth, look. One is in the middle, the dot, 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 dot. Is that not one of these? This is one of them four dots.
No, because look, Type 80... Yeah, the Type 14 plinth for the Type 14 radar. And the one behind us, the big building. The big building behind us, folks, is the Type 80. That's mad.
And then it says there's a 200-foot tower for the Type 54. I think it's been changed so much over the years.
Yeah, this is dated 19...
54.
Yeah. So look, you've got something
do
over
what's
there.
What's type 13?
Is that's that thing over there, with the ladder.
Okay.
Are we going up that ladder?
Don't. What?
Yeah.
Mount Plinth, or the thing, and then the other one's here.
One inch corner, so the other one will be under that container.
Yeah.
And the same in the other corner.
Other corner.
Going over the top of the building.
Yeah. So that.
Well, the round hole in the middle would be for the cable system to come down through.
How mad is that? So that massive radar, would have sort of made this little, this building, this big building now look like
very
tiny.
Small. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, that's a picture, mate. Of that. Right, so yeah, the Type 13 plinth, so there would have been another radar on top of this, and the concrete supports around it somewhere might have been taken out.
I think this one's smaller, wasn't it? If you look on top, it seems quite small.
Yeah.
Also here, look, I've just worked it out. Come up here.
Come right, say it first.
There's a bit here. And a bit there, it was a sliding blast door.
Oh, right.
Or something, look.
Yeah, I see what you mean,
you've got runners here, you've got a metal bit around the top.
Yeah, I see that. We're going to have a look on top of this thing, folks. Is it alright? Is it stable?
You coming up then?
Yeah.
Wow, it's got the actual handle still.
Yeah.
Wow, this is what the radar was, folks.
Indeed. And there's the actual site where it's active site radar, the golf ball as they call it. What do you think then, Chris?
Good,
isn't it? So the Type 13 radar was on top of this?
I don't think this was a very big one.
No, but you've got the other buildings in the distance there. This one's better because it's been untouched, it hasn't been altered in any way like the other ones have. Do you know what I mean?
The sun's in the way, isn't it? Move your foot.
So all the electrical equipment would have gone down there. I think we should have a look in there.
Can do.
Let's go.
Cable shaft, I reckon.
Cables for the radar.
So you'd have had a generator or some form of equipment, wouldn't you? Cables coming in and then probably down and across the road.
Yeah.
Or down into the bunker, wouldn't it?
Down to the bunker, communications, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a hardened operations room. Oh, yeah, like.
Oh, you know what that is, don't you?
What?
Clip.
Clip.
And that bit should move. Is that not the plate?
What, it's a plate over the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds reasonable, doesn't it? Long gone.
I don't know if it, you know.
So if they didn't want to use the radar at a point, they could dismantle it and then cap it.
Well, you can't take, because look, it's stiff enough, isn't it, for a piece of steel.
Yeah.
And that one at the top there, there is some gap on the bolt, and that would swing round, so you could put it on the wall, slide it round, leave it there.
Yeah.
Not quite sure why, but it does match that. Shape-wise, doesn't it?
It does. And size. And look at that, the corner there. Cable's probably run down. Something there as well.
Not behind your head. You can follow it from the light switch. Down, across behind your head.
All the way along. Yeah, to these blocks, where boxes would have been here. No graffiti though, is there? But we've got a base for a little generator.
I wonder if there's they're not the brackets for like a heating rail, are they?
You know, sure.
Oh, down this end, there's a big, you can see where the cables were. You might be able to see it if you go
let's
down
go,
there.
Let's have a look.
There's a pipe going out the wall, far in.
Oops. Yeah, I think I see that. Is it near new brickwork? Near new brickwork?
Yeah.
Got to say that, folks, that the sun is really bad today. It's too bright.
Look at that, something would have been there. That's some sort of switch, goes down to all the bits and bobs under the ground.
Because we're right next to the sea. Asbestos, lad. All the...
I shouldn't have licked the asbestos, should I?
No. All the metal and that metalwork everywhere around here is all rotting and rusting and stuff.
Well, you can see, you know, look how thick that is. And it's really rusted through.
Yeah,
you can see how those vehicles and stuff over there didn't really stand a chance.
Yeah. It's actually got writing on that one there.
Right.
You can't really see it, but you can on there, a little bit.
Oh, look at that. That must be cut out. There's cables.
That's what I said earlier.
Oh, wasn't listening.
Right, let's go.
I do that a lot here, really. Just,
yeah. Yeah, so what was that? All been sold or chopped up and sold?
Bits of land, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because like this looks different to that bit.
It's more... cut the grass is cut, folks, and you know if someone's been preserving it, like the one we've been to,
house.
It's not.
It's obviously to do with the house.
Right? Yeah, the caravan.
there's a house there as well.
Yeah, so if it's someone's been caring for it, we'd rather not go on to that site, folks, because obviously someone's. But
it's there anyway.
But the ones we were up to over there was overgrown. It was derelict, and you know we were going to the ones, but and the fences were down, so
it looks like a building. Yeah, so type 14 is here, folks. That's where that building is over there. And we are heading to the hut. If it focuses, that's it. We're heading to the hut. And then over to the frequency charging room. Charger room. It's bloody focus, folks.
That's a bit like what I said, some sort of generator building.
Yeah. And there's FPS free base.
Come on in.
Let's go, folks. Over there. So there's a rotor bunker. Behind the rotor bunker is a square building right here. And inside there is the steps that go down to the rotor bunker, the R1 single level rotor bunker, which is underneath all that. And the emergency exit comes out behind the right hand side, well, right behind the golf ball pretty much, and exhaust shafts. Amazing. Obviously it's being cared for. So that's deep respect for them. Right, so, this is where the hut used to be. Now it's just a concrete base. So that building there is actually the frequency charger room.
Yeah.
So hopefully we've got some golden gems inside that, folks. What do you reckon, Chris?
Yeah. Let's see if we can find the door first. It does seem a bit overgrown.
Oh, bloody hell, it does actually. Right, let's go.
Right, so yeah, in 1981 the station was closed and the site had been sold and the guardhouse was converted into a private house, folks. But in the late 1980s it was repurchased by the RAF and they installed a Type 91 Martello radar. Yeah.
So I was right all along?
He was. There's so much history here. It goes way back and it's still obviously going. So it's 1941 to present.
It makes you wonder what they've done with the bunker underneath.
It does actually, yeah. Because the pictures I've seen, it looks stripped out, but they might have actually reactivated it.
It could be a conspiracy here, folks.
Could be indeed. Let's get to that frequency charging room.
After you.
This is tough stuff. This is all thorns. You alright?
Rosebush.
Ah!
Do you want to just wait there, maybe?
Just here.
You want to look in there?
Bloody hell.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
Alright.
Hi, folks.
Oh, wow.
So it's full up with junk again. The chair's in this corner.
Hang on, I'm going in.
Wow, that's a thorn gone through the shoe.
Watch the glass, mate.
Hold on.
So obviously this is still part, the owner still has this, has the other bits as well.
Yeah, it's got the same
cages in there.
Same sort of look as It's Full of Crap, Hoarder's Paradise.
Yeah.
Oh, look at them, they're cool.
Oh, full moon, mate. You have to blur that.
Look at them.
What's that in the corner there?
Where?
Over there.
Where?
Like some sort of bathroom door above, above the sink.
That's a gas box.
Oh, is it?
Hmm. Yeah. Below that, there's quite a pasta board. Oh, look! There's the bright pink bath to match the sink we found in the other bunker.
Oh, right.
You see it?
I can, yeah.
And the toilet. Do you have the whole set?
Oh look, you've got the original fuse box up there. But Chris is more interested in the junk than the actual building,
I'm looking,
folks.
Looking to see if there's anything still look at the bottom. Original fuse box, so no fuses in it.
No.
Golden gems. Oh, an original metalwork for the lighting plate.
Yeah, I see all that.
You stripped out all the others, isn't it?
Sad.
Yeah.
Get all this junk out of it, it'd be a nice little bunker. Oh. Type 14 radar.
Majority of this, what you want to do is just cut the trees down, make a path in, take all that side and have a bonfire.
Yeah. Right, let's go. You know that noise you can hear? It's the actual radar rotating round.
Is that what it is?
Inside the golf ball.
So what's the golf ball do? Why don't you just have
it's just the protecting the radar from the elements. Yeah.
Oh, right.
So the radar's spinning around as we speak.
Yeah.
And that's what that noise is.
Yeah.